So Dean, we have two fighters here, Kimchi and Gina. When I met them a few months ago, they just started boxing. And now they look like she's teaching a class, she's showing moves.
The Kimchi class.
Kimchi, you got good at coaching.
Huh?
You got good at this.
I'm getting better.
You never boxed before? You never did anything violent?
No. Street fights.
Undefeated?
No. Maybe one loss. One loss.
She's on it.
I know, I can't say
I'm on
the
beach.
Gina?
Say, nobody knows, yeah, Gina.
Gina, how'd you get into this?
I blame him.
Why, what happened?
She's aggressive.
He said, get in it.
I was like, let's put some gloves on you.
Do you love it?
Me? Yeah, I love
it. It's hard, it's not easy.
No, it's not easy, man. It's good. I get to push myself and get to find my best friend right here.
You guys sparred with no headgear. You know how risky that is? You could get a cut, you could break a nose, you could...
It reminds me of goat shed, I would say.
I said, they don't give a fuck.
You know, guys don't care, huh? No, you know what? I'm gonna be honest with you guys. What about mouthpieces?
Fuck mouthpiece.
You gotta, listen.
I love missing teeth.
You would thank me later. Never spar without a mouthpiece.
I know. It just, I have mine. We just know that we weren't gonna go hard today.
So is it crazy how you guys turned into the influencer fighters and you became instant rock stars?
Did we?
I'm not in it yet.
Just you want to be in it though, but you've been in it. You fought
about
it.
To be
just
it.
Now, how was it?
It was great. It was probably one of the most exciting things I ever did.
Why do you say that? What with the adrenaline? What was the ring walk like?
Yes, the entertainment part, the people, the fighting, the learning, the journey. Fuck all of it. I like all of it.
She was born for this.
Yeah, I love this shit.
She's a fighter.
I would do this even if I weren't doing this. So,
yeah.
You would do this. Now, you got bitten by the bug.
Yeah.
Would you ever want to compete just professional boxing transition?
I do want to compete.
Do you have any favorite fighters?
3 or 4 years.
Yeah,
I said that.
He's like, really?
Listen,
I said that.
You could do it.
Domo
you could do
said
it.
I could. He thinks in like 3 or 4 years.
Let me ask you guys. Yeah. You guys have favorite fighters?
No, not really. I'm so new to the influencer boxing world. I don't really...
I don't even think she knows who Canelo is.
So let me ask you guys this.
I know who Canelo is.
Do you know who Canelo is?
Yes.
Do you know who Gervonta Davis is?
Yes.
What do you tell Tank if he's okay. watching?
You gotta name them people that are not that big. Like, not some stars. So, like, Teofimo.
Teofimo Lopez?
No.
Yeah.
Do you know Manny Pacquiao?
Yes.
Well, you just named the great right there.
Yeah. Mayweather?
Yes. Yeah.
Everybody know Floyd, though.
What about Spence and Crawford? Who wins?
Strippers know Floyd.
I like Caleb Plant.
You like Caleb Plant?
Yeah, I like him. Yeah, I think he's cool.
David Benavidez?
I don't know who that is. I have a lot of friends that do it. What's that
one, so let me ask you this. If they did a movie about Dean the Great, can he play himself like Eminem did in 8 Mile?
For sure.
Yeah?
For sure.
Would you play yourself in a movie or they would have to get an actress?
I would play myself.
Would you play yourself, Gina?
I don't think anyone can be an actress.
I would love for someone to play me, though.
Who would you pick?
Who do I look like?
Come on, man.
I don't know. Help me out here.
I don't know who I'm playing.
Angelina Jolie. I'll pick her.
Okay. Fuck it. We're going
Angelina. So really quick, you have any boxing tattoos yet?
No.
Are you going to get one?
Should I?
What do you think, Dean?
She should get my name on her.
I am getting my name tattooed on her.
Where?
His name is tattooed on me.
You are?
Yeah.
Why? A bet?
She did.
It's only right.
It's only right. Huh?
That's mine.
He's very, very talented. He has
mine.
A very bright future.
Huh?
Thank you.
Do you have any boxing tattoos?
Hell no, I got no tattoos.
You gonna keep it that way?
I got one on my ass though. I got a big ass boxing glove.
No, we don't want to.
Subscribe to the OFC, man.
So right now, who's the face of boxing?
Me. face of right now. This is my phone.
My phone. I got. It's you.
Hotline bling, nigga. Look at pretty boy.
Let's go.
Pretty boy Taylor calling me right now, nigga. Hey, Ann, say what's up to the YouTube, nigga. We on Ellie shit.
Who's Ellie? Who's Ellie? Yo, what's up? What's YouTube? Ellie, step back.
Yes, sir. Reporting. He knows what's up. What's up, man?
No way. Where you guys at?
Why are you trying to throw punches at him? What's up with that?
He said, why are you trying to throw sneak shots, nigga?
Me.
Hey,
yo, I need to talk to my lawyer
first. Yo. Hey, listen, we put you on the top 10 pound for pound best fighters in the world, an influencer. What do you think?
Hey, I feel good about it, man. I'm blessed to have a good team and good friends like that around me, man. Because how the hell is like, I'm good. I'm
It's probably hard to hear. He probably just saying, you are who you hanging with type shit.
Shout out to Anthony Taylor doing his thing.
Hold up, I just did.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.